Hey, what's up? This is St. Joe, SoundsAndGear.com. Today we're checking out swatches from Applied Acoustics Systems. Now what this is, it's a library that goes inside their AAS Player. Now the Player is pretty much, it brings all of their instrument engines under one hood, and then it lets you play sounds made for those different engines without actually owning any of those different instruments. Now the drawback is you can't go in and tweak anything, so this is pretty much straight up preset player. So if you want to get in, get some quick instruments, get some good sounding instruments really quick, you don't really need a lot of, you know, control and stuff over your sound, you just want a bunch of different sounds, this is a way to get it. So basically I'm going to show you what the AAS Player looks like, then I'm going to go through the swatches instruments so we can hear what they sound like, and that's pretty much it. So let's check it out.
All right, so here's the AAS Player interface. Like I said, it's really simplified, and the main thing is it's just a preset player, but it gives you access to all of the AAS sound engines. So you see I got swatches, so this tells me what library I'm using, then right here are all my presets. If you want to learn more about the library, you can pull that up right there. So the presets are right here, and you can see basically what swatches is, it's like a demo of all of their libraries. So every time they release a new library, they put more presets in here and you can update it. So you can see right here, these are the names of the different libraries they have. So this is a good way not only to get some good sounds that are actually useful, but also to get an idea of the different libraries that they're making, and you can better make a decision as far as what type of libraries you may want from them. So let's just go through and start playing some of them. You can see they definitely have some really good sound here. Me, I really like the simple layout of their of the browser and just being able to get in and quickly find what you need without a bunch of tweaking. Sometimes you just want some good sounds really quick. Like I said, I like being able to get an overview of all the different libraries they have. And being able to access all of their different instrument engines in one interface.
Thank you.
So it really got some good sounds. So as you can see, like I said, the interface itself is really straightforward, but I like it because I like how you can quickly get in and find what you need. Now, Swatches is pretty much, like I said, it's a grab bag from all of their library. So it's pretty much a demo library. It gives you sounds from each and every library they make. So every time they make a new one, they add it, update the Swatches, so you can just download it and reinstall the library and you'll get the new patches. So it's a really great way to get a ton of patches, and the price is free. So it's really, really good as far as getting some sounds. Not a lot of tweaking, but you don't really need it. They sound good and it's really quick. So if you're really looking for something to get in and just quickly find some new sounds, definitely check out the AAS Player. I definitely suggest downloading the free version with the Swatches library. And like I said, it gives you a chance to really demo the products. So if you find that you're leaning more towards a certain library, you can play the sounds in there, see what it sounds like, and see if you like it. And then you can go purchase that, and it'll just show up inside of the player. It would be right here. If I had other libraries, they would show up right there, and then you would get the different presets, and they would be laid out in their categories and stuff like that. So I'm gonna give this a 4 out of 5 subs, man. I really like the idea, I like the concept, and the sounds are, they're really good, actually. You can use this as an actual instrument. This Swatches library is really, really good, and like I said, it's constantly growing. So just go over to their website, and they got a bunch of other different libraries. Maybe I'll do some reviews on some of those in the future as well. So let me know what you think. This is St. Joe, SoundsAndGear.com, checking out AAS Swatches and the AAS Player. 4 out of 5 subs. Let me know what you think. Comment, rate, subscribe, share, all that good stuff. I'll see y'all later. Peace.